should know better than anyone that there are strength in numbers. Look at Damage Control. They're on top of the world right now.
Yes, we are.
And this, you guys really need to think about that.
Listen, this place is an absolute shark tank. At the end of the day, I need somebody that I can trust, somebody that's gonna have my back.
Someone that's been through the ringer with you.
Yeah.
Gigi, I'm not gonna lie. When I get pissed, I cut real, real deep. I aim straight for the jugular. And I can sit here and say, oh, I'll change, but we know that's never gonna happen. So I mean, why even sit here and lie, right?
No lies.
But Gigi, in all honesty, no matter what happens, you will always be my sister.
You're my sister too.
You really are.
Aw.
And I mean, the way I see it, we have two options. We can either go our separate ways and see what happens, or we can have one more run.
One more run at the NXT Women's Tag Titles.
Or,
no offense, Bailey, but what if we take a run at Damage Control and the WWE Women's Tag Titles?
We're focusing on the now, and you guys seem like you feel a lot better, thanks to me. Seems like you're on the same page, so let's bring it back, you know? Hug it out.
Hug it out, come on. Yeah! There we go. Beautiful.
Ladies and gentlemen, the happy couple, Toxic Attraction.
Thanks to Bailey, and ding dong hello. Oh!